This is Ava Martinez, and right now she's hooked up to an EEG, and every time she shakes, I have to push the red button. That way they can track it on the EEG when they're reading the report.